What's up, guys? Welcome to Art. My name is Mr. Hitchcock, but I prefer it if you guys call me Mr. H. It's just easier. So here's my All About Me page. The most important thing here is my family, but you can see a lot of other things that I like. I wonder if there's anything here that you like too. At Croton, we care. We are cooperative, active learners. We are respectful and responsible and encouraging. I'm pretty sure you guys already know what that's all about. And I'm looking for people to display these characteristics, and those will be people I give tickets to. The next few slides that you're going to see are things that have to do with my class. These are sort of my expectations for you, and they're really important because they'll help me help you to create art. So the first thing is to create, is to use your imagination just like SpongeBob likes to do. And the next important thing is to take your time.
You can't rush art.
This one's really important. Be neat, unless it's time to be messy. So if you're working on your art, it's okay if you make a little bit of a mess. But when it's all finished and it's time to clean up, please be helpful and be neat. Now, in my class, it's okay for you to talk when we're working on art, as long as you're being productive and not disruptive. And that means that you're working on art and you're talking in a normal way about things that are appropriate with your neighbors. Anything else is disruptive. And of course, there's no whining. Now, the rest of class, I'm going to be coming around and making a seating chart. These are my tables here. And while I'm doing that, you're going to watch a video that's your first creativity challenge of the year. So pay attention.